Yes, indeed. The dark sign brands the undead. And in this land, the undead are corralled and led to the north. Where they are locked away to await the end of the world. This is your fate.
Well, shit. Game over, I guess. Aw, shit. Well. Okay, we're here. Let's pillage a corpse. We got a cell key. Alright, Oh wow, we got a heavy attack there. Okay, I just want to try to get a handle of the combat before getting out of here. So yeah, we got right and left triggers. And camera control. And let's see. Okay. Nice. That's going to come in handy, I am sure. And yeah, I don't think we can break those or anything. Yeah. And it does look pretty nice for an older game. And we're still locked at 30 FPS, but that's fine. That reminds me, I want to turn that off. Settings. In game. I could just disable it completely. I wish you could disable it per game, because there were. Let's see. Let's just turn it off, though, for now. Alright. Oh! And we do have mouse control, too, but I'm not going to use it, because I usually use mouse, but they recommend. That Dark Souls is a good game for controllers, so I'm gonna go with that. Okay, let's see. Oh, I can two-hand a broken sword. Good job. I think. Actually, they look like they use up about the same, so let's go ahead and two-hand it. I'm probably way overthinking this. I just want to get accustomed to the controls. I think I got it. Let's get out here. But yeah, most of the mods I used look really good. Ooh. Damn, it's going to take a while to get used to. I'm not used to controlling camera on a Sorry, I'm just also testing my volume. But yeah, I'm not used to using the controller to control camera. And now I'm sound stupid because I'm listening to myself talk. But yeah. If anyone's there, let me know how everything is running and looking and sounding and stuff. Yeah. I'm going to attack a little bit while talking to. Try to get some game sounds going on and see how they compare to my voice volume. Sounds fine, maybe even a little muted. The game sounds, I might be too loud, but that's fine for now. And things seem to be looking fine. I wish it was running at 60 FPS, but it claims to not be. Right stick, camera controls. Okay, that's nice. I already figured out the controls. Is this where I came from? Yeah. Yeah. Yep. Oh, hey there. Do I attack you or what? I think I attack you. Gotcha. And they said this game was hard. Easy peasy. Okay, that's a strong attack. Yeah, I thought this game was hard. I'm just kidding, obviously. Yeah, and dash. There. I don't know. I might try setting up the keyboard and mouse controls. Just for the camera control. Ooh, okay, that one I didn't know yet. Okay, and good, it's a toggle. Whoops, didn't mean to drop down there yet. Hey, buddy. Buddy, let me hit you. There we go. Dang, it's a little dark. I hate when I can usually stand with the light shining in my eyes when I'm streaming, but sometimes some games just it is much more invasive, and I guess because we're in a dark little dungeon right now, it's pretty hard on the eyes. Ah, yeah, it's so dark. Just want to make sure I'm not missing anything. But yeah, I might just switch to mouse and keyboard controls. Not today, because I don't want to bother setting things up, but tomorrow, if this is what I'm playing tomorrow. Ooh. Light. And kindle. Bonfire lit. Sure, let's rest. Nice. And the other thing I didn't set up today intentionally is I don't have any sort of UI mods, because I wanted to try with the base UI to know what it's about before switching things over, but there are quite a few different UIs that, in my opinion, look a little better. Like I said, I wanted to get a feel for the base ones first, because I haven't played this before, but yep. Does look a little funky, the base health bars mainly. I don't mind the other stuff, but health bar just looks a little weird. I want a better weapon. And can I hit these? Whoops, wrong. Hey, cool. Hey. I don't think there's anything in there though. Ooh, whoa, what? What's this? Get away, I'm trying. Whoops, wrong button again. Alright, I think we did it. Easy peasy. Hey there, guy. Don't do any dumb shit. Alright. Hey, it's another bonfire. I don't know if you have to rest at every bonfire. But yeah, it's a little dark just with the, get my shield? Where's my shield? I guess over here. But yeah, it's a little dark and the camera controls are awkward just because I'm not used to it, but, yeah. I'm glad it's playing alright. I haven't had any performance issues and all the mods are working out, so let's see. Ooh, where can I... my shield down the hallway or what? I don't see a shield right here, so I guess we have to... No, we probably... Like, since this is the intro, it's probably like a tutorial, so we probably have to block these arrows, so there should be a shield somewhere around here. Maybe it's in the water and I just can't see it. I wish I could. But yeah, like I said, it's a little hard to see right now just with my lighting setup. I do not see a shield, so let's go down the hallway. Yeah, you'd think there'd be like something right over here, but I guess it's down the hallway. So we're gonna have to get our dodge shoes on, I guess. Oh! That wasn't dodge shoes. Oh, God. That really wasn't dodge shoes. Come here! Okay. He just left. Oh, we got a longsword. Nice. And I saw something back here, too. But yeah, I might just... Even though everyone recommends the controller, I might very well switch tomorrow. Or like I said, whenever I next... Oh, there we go. We got a shield. Whenever I next stream Dark Souls to keyboard and mouse. Weird mess. Change equipment. Yeah, start. It's nice they gave us a little room to do that with. With left shield equipped, guard. Okay. Yeah, so let's do it. We got equipment, which is always good. Oh my god. Oh. That's nice. We got a big boost to damage and stuff. Looks like we got nothing else equipped. Ah, there we go. It looks like we got nothing else. Cool, we got actual equipment now. Oh, I hadn't closed that yet. So yeah, we've got... Oh, we got a shield bash and a shield block. Yeah, it's just... It's so awkward. Maybe I'll get used to it, but for someone who doesn't really play on console or anything... Oh god, I'm bad. Oh, that's right, lock on. Oh. There we go, that was harder than it needed to be. We've already made our first blunder. Alright, but yeah, that's gonna be something to remember, to lock on to enemies when you get into tricky situations like that. Traverse the white light. Backstep. Left stick plus B equals roll. Okay, yeah. Oh, that's where we were, I think. Yeah, it's so dark. I wish it wasn't so dark. Hey there. Yeah, it's so hard to see right now. Alright. Dang, we have a lot of different options to go. I'm gonna get lost. Oh, never mind. Is this back to where we were? I think so. Yep. Alright, that's one way explored. Hey Highlander, how you doing? What was this again? Just the roll. We're on a roll. Ooh, there's something up there. Which apparently I can't get to because we can't traverse basic stuff. Arr, okay. You win this time, Bricks. You win this time. Alright, doesn't look like anything probably is something, though. But yeah, that's annoying. I don't think there's any way to get up there right now. Oh, I bet we're coming around it, because there were stairs over here. But yeah, I think, let me just try. Yeah, I think I'd like mouse and keyboard more, but I need to get everything set up right. Oh, what the shit? Ow. Ow. What was that? I didn't even see anything. Alright. What was that? Well, it wasn't you. It was something. Oh, still should have locked on there. That was crazy. Where is the read message? Fog wall ahead. Okay, I don't know what that is about. I don't want it to be locked. Can I use the keys or something? Or is this a special thingy? Browse and use items. Whoops. Okay. I guess it's auto use. I still don't get what knocked me down, though. Yeah, I don't know. Probably. So yeah, we found a locked place. And I guess we'll rest and recover our health here. I don't really know what I'm supposed to do now. Oh, that's right. I'm still in the... But yeah, I will probably die. Apparently that's something you do a lot in this game. Yeah, so there's a... Oh, you're back. Whoops, wrong button. I'm just glad we have real equipment now. Yeah, we've got a locked door here. Have you played much Dark Souls? And we've got nothing back the other way. And this is where we came from. I can't get through there. I'm missing something. Nope. I don't think there's anything here too, but it looks smoother, but I don't have anything to do. Alright. Oh. So yeah, that's so weird. It tells me a tip, but then... And we are once again at the locked door. Fog wall ahead, okay. Wait, oh. Here? Here what? Oh, hey! Speaking of here. Woo! We did something. What the shit? And there's one on the... That's weird. What's the point? I wish I could see better. Okay, so we did something, but it ended up being nothing. Cool. Oh, hey. I think this is new. Oh, hey! Oh! Wow, I feel really dumb. This was not here before, but whatever knocked us down broke a hole in the wall, so I wasn't backtracking correctly. Alright, partly because it's too dark. Maybe I can turn that up. Yeah, let's turn the brightness up a little bit. I like to leave it at default, but considering I'm having trouble seeing, maybe that'll help. Like, it won't look as pretty, but maybe it'll help me navigate. And I will be right back. My cat needs in. But yeah, we did it. We found where we're supposed to go now, I guess. Oh, that was awkward. What is... Yeah, Dark Souls. Not anymore. Now it's Light Souls. Oh, and that's what hit us. Fuck. What? Oh, I keep staying in the menu longer than I need to. But yeah, fuck you, giant cannonball thing. Hey there, dude. How you doing? Damn.
I wish to ask something of you. You and I are both undead. Hear me out, will you?
Sure? Why would I be like, no, fuck you, dude. I'm leaving.
Regrettably, I have failed with my mission.
Damn.
But perhaps you can keep the torch lit. There's an old saying in my family. Thou who art undead art chosen. And thine exodus from the undead asylum maketh pilgrimage to the land of Estus Flask, an undead favorite.
Right on. Okay.
Oh, and this.
You said one more thing. That's two more things. Come on, man. Undead Asylum. I know what that's for.
To harm you after death. So go now. And thank you.
Yeah, sure thing, dude. Sure thing. Use item X. All right. Fill with Estus at bonfire heals HP. That's my kind of item right there. What was that sound? Oh, and I need to close that again. Hell yeah. We did it. We defeated the gate. Okay. Sure, why not? Let's do it two-handed. Left stick plus right button equals kick? Wait, what? Left stick plus... Okay. Oh, there we go. Alright, so left stick plus... Is it, like, at the same time? Yeah, there we go. There we go. Nice. Good luck. Oh, shit. Hey there. Hey, let me... Oh! Ah! Got a lock. Oh, God, we're taking a beating. Oh, okay. I just need to get a handle on the... Lock on controls. There we go. We got him. Let's see. Yeah, I just need to get a handle on the lock on. That needs to be my instinct in combat, I think, because resting at bonfires revives enemies. Alright, I knew that one from seeing other people play. What? Oh, I thought that hit me right in the head. Oh, and... God, that was sloppy, but hey, it worked. But yeah, Let's go with shield for now. While falling, plunging attack. Okay. Right. Just that while falling. Okay. Okay, okay. It's a lot to keep track of here. Behind an enemy, critical hit. I like it. Left. Oh, left trigger. Oh, what are you doing? After parrying. Okay, so. Really? So. Oh, okay. Is that with the. Okay, so while two-handed, I guess you can parry riposte. Nice. Alright. Oh, hey there. Let's do a little experiment. Come at me, bro. Oh. Wow. What the shit? That guy did a lot of damage. I shouldn't have experimented. He's a badass, apparently. Oh. Oh, God. What is he doing to me? Let's see. X. Let's go ahead and get a shield out, because we're a scrub, and let's lock on this time. Okay, we're gonna... Oh, shit, wrong button. Alright, we got this. We're just gonna shield it up. And then we're gonna have to drink another flask. Come on, there we go. Alright, that was close. Alright, but yeah, we gotta remember shield and lock on are things that will probably help us a little bit. It's locked. Okay. But yeah, that was could have gone smoother. Traverse the white light. Hope there's a bonfire around. Whoa. Oh, hey there! Alright. Oh, God. We're just gonna die. Let's get out of here. Let's drink a potion, hopefully. Oh, God. Alright. We're doing the boss fight. Oh. No. Oh. Hey, Joker. Because this is the one I own, as well as this is the first one, and I haven't... Whoops, I hit the wrong button. Okay, I got some damage in. Ooh, that was just pure luck right there. But yeah, I'm playing this one because it's the first one, and I haven't played Dark Souls games before, so I wanted to start with this one. And... Oh, shoot, that actually still hit me. Oh, wow. Oh, God, that's not good. Let's get it. Ooh, we did it. Oh, I'm surprised I just didn't die there. Oh, dear God, this guy's scary. And I'm out of healing. But yeah, so like I was saying, I'm playing this one because it's the first one and because it's the one I own. Like, it's $5, the other one... Well, it was five... Oh, God, I'm dead. I can't do it. I'm just dead. I don't think there's any way to escape from this, so I'm just going to have to accept my death with dignity, I guess. Unfortunate. Yep. We are dead. No! Alright. Let's try that again. Alright. So we're way back here. We got the 5 Estus flasks. I think we go up the stairs. We lost all our money. Everything else should be the same, though. Oh! Ah, I still need to remember to lock on. And we're gonna have to fight that nasty dude again, too. I think I'm just gonna like cheese it again with. Oh shoot! I forgot about you guys. Oh. Aha. Uh-huh. Get some. Oh, why can't I lock on? Oh, God! I guess you have to be closer to lock on? There we go. But yeah, please try to avoid any spoilers since I'm playing this for the first time. But yeah, I was going to do that since I did see the hint, but he took the ledge out, so I'm gonna boot immediately. Oh God, I hate this dude. Oh, actually, this time it wasn't so bad. We got to a few good hits in before he... Haha, you got wrecked, dude. Oh yeah, that's right, I guess. Oh yeah, we go into the area first. But yeah, please try to avoid any spoilers since I'm playing this for the first time. But yeah, I was going to do that since I did see the hint, but he took the ledge out, so I'm gonna, this time, I guess, just jump right off and smack him. Oh, wow. Ooh. No, it's alright. And I do appreciate you wanting to help, but I want to figure things out for myself. Oh, we cover lost souls. Let's do that. Let's do that when we can, when he stops being an asshole. There we go. Ooh, we got all the souls. We got the best souls. Huh, he can't really get at us when we're behind. So that's what I'm gonna do. Whoops, oh, wrong button again. Oh, come on. There we go, we're behind him again. Oh, not for long. But that's easier once you get the slash on and once you can get behind him. Ooh, I said that too soon. He's got reach with that club. Oh, back. Ooh. Hey, we did it. Yeah, I'm playing on the computer. Okay, victory achieved. We got a pilgrim's key. We got humanity. I saw a blood stain around here. Not sure what that is. Bonfire head. Imminent tough enemy. I think this is... Oh, that's where we came from. And I think resting there would revive the boss. I'm not sure if it revives the boss too. But yeah, it looks like we've got two different ways over here. I don't know how much longer I will be going. Probably not super long, because it is getting late here, but... I do want to play a little longer. Yeah, I don't know if that door was open or not. Ooh. Uh-oh. Oh, wait. This is where we've already been, I do believe. I didn't rec... Yeah, this is the... Get your shield. I just didn't recognize those messages from before. Alright, so yeah, we are going the wrong way, which is good, because it means there's only one way to go. Through the doors, I believe. Yeah. Ooh, nice. Good job. Go straight ahead. No. Try jumping? How about no? Yeah, overall I'm having a quite good time, but there are some issues just from not being used to the control scheme would be the main thing right now. Like, I'm enjoying it, but it takes a lot of getting used to. I wonder if there is anything here, though. I don't think so. Anyway, let's just keep heading out. But no, I'm enjoying it. It seems like the kind of game I could sink some time into. Here? Okay, this one I might be more inclined to believe. It does look like there's something here. Ooh!
You
Well, that's soft. Weird. Okay. Doesn't look like I can do anything with it, though. I don't want to fall off. I shouldn't be over here. Yeah, it doesn't look like another dead end here. But hey, we found an egg nest thing. Oh, and let's go ahead and drink up. Get healthy. Strange creature ahead. Alright. Oh. Wait, were we already down here? Left? Hey, we found something. Cool. Soul of a lost undead. Okay. That's good, I guess. A strange creature ahead. So have you played all of the Dark Souls games or what? I don't think there's anything else here. Ooh. Damn, it does look pretty, especially only for an older game.
In the ancient legends, it is stated
Whoa, hey. Yeah, I installed a bunch of mods today.
Leave the Undead Asylum in pilgrimage to the land of the ancient lords.
Right on.
Lordran.